nature last me. Yeah.
Job. Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Throw me a stim, BD. Here, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister. She's gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came, and he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined, and I still fought. But in the end, I came apart, and I gave them Trilla, and I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Where to next, Cal?
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hold it. Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly. The Night Sister, practicing her craft. Zepho, we're here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
I'm going to kill you, outsider.
Was that a hit? Defeat our might.
Hey, BD, take a look. What's that, BD? Take a look.
A fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that night sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The night sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
We're undead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them Force Wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait. Do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Turn back, Jedi.
Speedy, Stim!
To set an example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that's it. Another one of those things. BD, what is it? That thing looks like trouble. Come on, BD.
Only death awaits you here. Thank you.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.